integrity, innovation, and empowerment. These are the corporate values of LS Retail. The next prize goes to a person who is a living personification of those values. Long time before they were formulated, this person used them in his work to expand LS Retail outside the borders of Iceland into the international market. The projections are very strong here. And even long time before CRM became what we know today, this person described his work as relationship management, or more specifically, the art of creating long-term relationships. And for sure, those relationships has proven to be very, very long-term. Some of the partners he took into LS Retail 19 years ago are still here, and many of them are here tonight. By now, I guess that many of you have guessed that we are talking about Sveinn Aki. Extending ERP solutions into the retail and hospitality business. Over the years, Sveinn Aki has used his experience and his enormous network in this industry to take LS Retail into where we are today. Sveinn Aki's importance for LS Retail cannot be exaggerated. Over the years, he has taken LS Retail into new markets in Eastern Europe, Middle East and India, markets that has become very, very important to LS Retail.
Behind the solution and you, the partner, behind our services to your customers. For us, it is very important that everything goes through. And I have always said, and has been recognized that, I am not a salesperson.
Woo! Thank you.